Hello students, I am back with a new session. In the last session, we have learned the series. Do you remember? Yes? Yes, we have learned 5 series. Now, we are going to continue the numbers. But come on, who will tell me what was the last number we have studied? Yes, we have studied number 50. And now, I will introduce you the new numbers which come after 50. Okay? Come on, look here on the board. After 50 comes 51. Number 51. What comes after 50? Number 51. Then number 52. Number 52. Then comes number 53. What comes after 52? 53. Then comes number 54. What comes after 53? Number 54. Now comes number 55. Okay, students? Come on, repeat after me. Number 55. Okay? Now tell me what will come after number 55? Excellent. Number 56. What will come? Number 56. And now number 57. Number 57. Come on, repeat after me. Number 58. Number 58. What will come after 57? Number 58. Now what will be the next number? Number 59. Number 59. Now the last number. Number 60. Here we have finished one series, students. Come on, we'll repeat once. Repeat after me. Number 51. Number 51. Number 52. Number 53. Number 54. Come on, you repeat after me. Number 55. Number 56. Number 57. Number 58. Number 59. Number 60. Here we have complete one series from 51 to 60. Okay, students? Come on. Let's watch a video. The video of number song, okay? And you have to sing along with it. Come on, let's sing.
Big train's coming down the track, taking pictures here and back. Learning's fun and it's our knack. Big train's coming, clickety-clack.
Wayne's driving the train. Can you say hi to Wayne? What is Wayne carrying today on the train? It's numbers. 51. Which number will be next? Fifty-two. You are doing great. Fifty-three. Fifty-four. Great work. 55. Fifty-six. You really know how to count. 57. 58. You're counting really high. 59. 60. Terrific.
Pick chains coming down the track, taking pictures here and back. Learning's fun and it's our knack. Pick chains coming, clickety clack.
Okay, now you have seen the song. Now we will learn the values from number 51 to 60. Okay, students, can you see this table? Here, 5 is at the tens place. So we need one bunch of grapes. One bunch of grapes? How? No, we will need 5 bunches of grapes. How many? 5. Okay, come on, we'll stick 5 bunches of grapes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, these are 5 bunches. And if we write 1 here, this becomes 51. But we need to add 1 grape here. Okay, look here now. 1. This is number 51. Okay, now we will learn number 52. Okay, so we need to write here number 2. That becomes 52. Okay, now we will learn number 53. Okay, so you have to write number 53 and here 3 grapes. This becomes 50 and these are 3 grapes. Okay, this is number 3, 53. Now number 54. But we have to change the number here. If we have added one more grape, it becomes number 54. Okay, students, what does it become? Number 54. Now we will add one more grape here. And this becomes number 55. But we have to write here 5. 50 and 5 becomes 55. Okay? Now we will add one more here. And this becomes, what does it become? Come on, tell me. Who will tell me? This becomes 6. Yes, this is 50 and this is 6. This becomes number 56. Okay? Yes, students. Very nice. You all are very attentive. We will do 57. Now look carefully. How to do 57? Okay? We will add one more grape here. Okay, students? This makes number 50 and this are 7. Now 58. Look carefully. 58. What is the number? Come on, you all repeat after me. 58. Number 58. What comes after 58? Yes. Come on, tell me what comes after 58. Yes, Mufaddal Burhanuddin. Very nice. Quite attentive. Very good. 59. Now, I will write 9 here and this becomes 59. Very nice. We have reached till 59. But now, where I will need one grape? Do I need one grape here to make it 60? Yes, students? No. I will need one bunch because in one bunch there are 10 grapes. Correct. Very nice. So we will remove this from here and we will put one bunch. What we will do, students? We will put one bunch and this 5 becomes, come on, tell me what it will become. It will become number 6. See, it becomes number 6 because there are 6 bunches. And here we have to write number 0. How many grapes will come in number 0, students? There will be no grapes. Okay, students? Here we have completed one series from 51 to 60. Okay, students, have you all understood? Very nice. Hi, students. Let's solve the worksheet. Like before, you have to write your name here. Okay? You should learn to write your name now. You have to write your name here. You ask your parents to write the date. And this is worksheet number 2. Okay? Now, we have to write the numbers from 51 to 60. Okay, students? Now, in each box, we will write one number. Okay? Come on. Just see how I am writing. 51. Number 52. Number 53. Okay? Number 54. Number 55. Number 56. Number 57. Number 58. Number 59. And 60. 60 makes 60 students. Always remember, okay? So we have completed the worksheet. See, within 2 minutes I have completed the worksheet. You will also solve it, okay? Do it by your own students, okay? My good students, come on, take care. See you soon in the next session. Bye-bye.